Vanessa. Congratulations on a fantastic one, a personal race. Tell us about the race. Everybody.
Starting the race, I was so motivated, and my coach really said a lot to me at the warm-up area. And me being me, I'm used to chasing people, and today I decided to start executing my race as early as possible, and of course we chased, and that really worked for me, and I'm so happy that I had to put that strategy that I've been putting in training, I'm putting it in today in this competition, and it really worked out for me. I'm so happy about that.
You're really strong. I mean, you ran two legs off the mixed relay and came back here. I mean, tell us about your training, your conditioning coming to this World Championship.
Running those mixed relays was so crazy. I thought I was dead. I thought I was tired, and my coach kept on pushing me and reminding me I've been really been trained, and it's nothing different. So we are putting all that hard work today in practice. Really means a lot.
Tell me, Bob.
What was that the most exciting race you've ever had in your entire life?
Yes, I'm so excited because I never expected such fast time. And coming here running that fast time, I'm so excited.
Oh, was it a surprise to you to beat Chonay?
Of course it was a surprise, but I've been really closing up to her for a very long time. And coming here and getting the win, I'm so happy. And I'm happy that I was able to run with her because I noticed she really brings out the best in me. And I'm so happy to be competing with her.
What did you think when you saw 48-14?
Crazy! I was so happy, I was so excited. I was not expecting such fast time. Thank you so much, guys.